projected second Seahawk player. And if they thought, and I thought he might have been coming out as a peacemaker, if they thought that, they would not have penalized him, but they did anyway. And now there's a Jacksonville fan going at Jefferson. And you don't want to get, there's security there. You don't want them to get involved. And he's been ejected. He should be headed to the locker room.
Now they need to get somebody from the Seattle staff to walk Quentin Jefferson into the locker room.
And look, somebody threw something at him from the stands and it landed at him. Security needs to take care of this to make sure fans should not throw things. Those fans will be ejected from the stadium if they track them down in the future. Two Seahawks.